Now I made this plastic thing so that your leather will be protected and the shape will be kept. So I'm gonna put it in like this. So don't be surprised when you get this and think, what is this? Is this the bangle itself? Okay, so just take it out. When you take it out, just press it in a little bit from here, like this. Let it overlap and take it out like this. Okay.